guys, welcome back. I am Arvind. You're watching Scratch Tech, and in this video, I'll tell you how you can create your car driving game easily. You have to open your browser, and in your browser, you have to just go to plan. Now you must be thinking, how can we continue the project that we didn't save? So you don't have to worry, because Scratch all automatically just takes and saves your projects. And sometimes when you do not click on the save option, it sometimes don't quickly automatically save. So you have to just go to click on this icon, my stuff, and there you have to just go to your project. You can go to unshared projects or any where did you save it. You have to click on see inside, and then you just put one so that I can show you with examples, and I will show you with examples, and it will be more easier to know more about Scratch. So I'll just open that and I'll show you. So okay, sorry guys, it was a problem in this, and now I just show you. I accidentally opened a wrong project, which was the other one. So I'll just play the game and show you. So you can see the rocks are coming, and I have to just drop the rocks. You can see it. And when it crashed, it came back. So I did this because you can see here why I put in this change by position by plus 50. So even if I remove this, now you can see when I remove this, and now when I touch the blocks, you can see when I touch the rocks, the car goes off behind of the screen. So to prevent this, I have taken the change Y position. Now we'll make these blocks, and you have to go here into the project, and also here you can see I have defined the crash block. We'll duplicate the crash block and take it here. So in the crash block, I have already told the Scratch interpreter that it has to switch costume to crash and here and some stop and the stop all block. So to prevent that, I don't have to again and again put these two blocks. I have just defined a block named crash, and I am putting it here. Now I have to go for the rocks. So for the rocks, we want the rocks to just come along, and we want that the rocks to crash the car and the user is out. So to make the crash, in the last video I already told you how you can just create your rocks, and we have to just now create the code for the rocks. Now you have to see, I have put here when green flag. So first I'll just put all these commands, and then I'll tell you why I have these commands. Go to the events, then green flag click, point in direction 90. So it's not necessary to you put point in direction 90, but you can take your direction and it will automatically point in the direction 90, and you have to set size to 25%. Set size, you have to go to look category and set size to 25%, and you have to put high. The next is forever block, and inside the forever block there are many commands, so I'll just make it first. Wait 22 seconds, wait 2.2 seconds. I'll just put it wait 2.2 seconds. Then show set by position to 150. We have to then show the blocks, set Y position to, we have to set Y position to 50. Oh sorry, it's the Y position is 150. So I'll just remove the minus sign and type the 150. And the next block is set X position to pick random minus 120 to 20. Now I have to put all these blocks Now we want to set X position randomly so that then see here when I start the program the rocks are coming in on random places. That's why it makes fun, and we have to just make it show and set X position to random numbers. Pick random -120 to, we just want one. It will take a random position between this end to this end, and now we have to just make the next block. So it's telling repeat until touching X. Change Y by -5. So what does this mean? First I'll put it here and then I'll tell you what does it mean. Repeat. Sorry, I have taken the wrong block. I have to take repeat until and change Y position by -5. You can see that this is change Y position by -5 here so that it won't crash. First I'll just make it. It's touching edge. Go to sensings category, touching edge. Sorry, I mistakenly rendered. And now the next we have to take is change Y position by -5. Go to the motions category, change Y position by, I shall just type -5. Put it below it, and now just take change score by 1. So we made a variable here, score, change score by, we have to just change the score by 1 and hide the block so that when it comes here, it is the car has dodged the rock, it hides here, comes here, and then again shows. So you have to change score by 1 and just again hide it. I can duplicate this block, put it below it, and now just take a forever block here and put it under hide. Now when I run this, you can see the rock will come when I start the program. So you can see the rock is coming, and you have to just make this command. You have to just take it into rock 2, and in rock 2 you can just, so in rock 2 when you have to put the same command in other sprite, you don't have to just duplicate it and write it again and again. You can just drag it from this rock to here like this and just leave it there. Now you can see that the same command has come here. Sorry, I have just did it 2 times, and now the our game is ready. Now you can see when I click on the green flag, they both came, but this one is coming too fastly. So in the next video, I'll tell you how to control this one. For more videos, keep watching Slash Tech. Thanks.